and thank you for watching ISFN, and thank you for joining us again this week. I'm still out shopping. I'm at the Kingfisher in Durban, having a look at some of the products. Now, here's something which I walked past and I had to have a look at it. A little combo with a small little reel, 6 foot 6 rod, and probably 6 pound line on you, ready to go for just over 600 rand. Now, what a great start for all of you guys that haven't taken up that light type of fishing, right? This is the perfect little setup to start off with, using small little crankbaits, small little lures, or even small little baits for the stone bream, right there in the shore break, for your kids, for yourself, having a whole bunch of fun in springtime. And as the summer start, there's a whole bunch of smaller bait fish, and even smaller, you'll hook some bigger fish on this doing that, fishing small little number 4, number 6 hooks, and even smaller with small little pieces of bait in the shore break or on the bass scene, which everyone goes for now springtime. There's quite a bit of bass. What a great little setup for under 1,000 rand. You can get yourself a couple of lures, hooks, everything you need, some ball sinkers, small ball sinkers, and rod, reel, the sweep fire little combo here. That's got quite a nice little soft action, which is exactly what you need to have a whole bunch of fun fishing the light tackle. So when you at Kingfisher again, or any of the other leading tackle stores, have a look at this little combo. A fantastic little small setup for a very affordable price. A little sweep fire reel, already fitted with a line, 6 foot 6 little, medium fast action, a nice soft tip, lot of action to get the best out of those smaller fish when fighting them. So guys, get out there, start some of this light tackle fishing. You'll be very surprised how enjoyable that really is, and something you can really do with your kids. So have a look at this next time you're at your tackle store. Thank you for watching ASFN. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And if you subscribe and you haven't pushed that little bell button, that's what's gonna notify you each time we upload a new video. All our videos are structured to try and give you guys information, advice, product information, tips and tricks to get you the better results.